Hello and welcome to the recurring invoices in contracts tutorial. So this is a new feature that we've put in 317 and we think it's going to be a really useful tool. So the idea is that you can create recurring invoices that will automatically be created by a couple of clicks of some buttons. But first you need to create them. So what we're going to do is we're going to show you how to do that. So the first thing you need to do is go into the recurring invoice tab within your contract that you wish to do it for. The next thing is just click on Create Invoice Schedule and then click on New, and then you'll notice that it's assigned the customer ABS Garages Limited from my contract, and that is the customer that we're going to be doing this recurring invoice for. So the next thing is I need to create a template or select an existing template that I've created, and these are what we call invoice templates. Now I'm going to show you how to create a new one. So all you need to do is click on New, and that will bring you up into the invoice template. Now all you need to do is put in a description. So for example, we might put weekly invoice. We'll put in order reference PO, category labor, or whatever category you want, or service call out. The next thing you do is might put an invoice reference as well. And then after that, you're gonna put in the items that you're gonna invoice them for. In this case, it's just gonna be a service visit. So I'm going to add one of my products that is a service. So if you see in here, I'm just going to type, I'm going to click on service, and I'm going to select SOR item and add that to the invoice. So at the moment, this is going to be an invoice that's going to be weekly for £120 to any customer I want. So I've left this blank because it could be, I can use it again for any other customer. So I'm going to click save and close. And you'll see that I've got weekly invoice set there. And what it will do is it will create a weekly invoice for ABS Garages Limited. Now the next bit is scheduling. So the reoccurrence pattern, how often I want that invoice to be created. Well, I said I want it weekly, so weekly it will be. And I'm going to say every Wednesday. And what I'm also going to do is I'm going to say I want that reoccurrence to start on the 1st of November 2017. And actually I'm going to go for no end date, so it carries on rolling through. Now what else you can do to make this really good is put your reminders on as well, telling you that you've got a reoccurrence invoice that needs to be processed or needs to be actioned. So that's really good, and you can decide how many days you want to get that reminder for. So in this case, I'm going to go for 14 days. If you want to add more people, you can go to edit user groups and add more people. So after I've done that, what I'm now going to do is simply just click on OK. So it's telling me straight away that there is an invoice that is already overdue. If I want, I can just go create all due and it will create them. So there we go, we created that one invoice. As you can see, I've also got a reminder coming up for another one at the moment in here, which is good, but I'm going to dismiss that. Click exit. Now the next thing that you can do is that once you've created all these recurring invoices for all your contracts, you can then, by a click of a couple of buttons, just create all of those invoices in one file swoop. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into modules, and we're going to go to invoicing here, and we're going to go to process recurring invoices. So once we're in here, straight away I can see that there's three recurring invoices that need to be created. I can see that there's two that are overdue, and there's one that's due on the 22nd 11th of 2017, which is tomorrow, and that's what I got that reminder for earlier. So all I need to do really is go select all and then create selected invoices. That will now create three lovely invoices for me straight away, really quick, so you don't have to go into each one and click on new invoice and create one separately for each customer. So that's fantastic. So let's just have a little look at those invoices now. So we go into our invoices module. You'll see some of these invoices now being created. So there's the ABS Garage Limited, 22nd 11th 2017. You can see it's in here. We can go into activity and into contracts. We can see that it's linked to that contract as well. But let's go into that contract and just have a little look at it. We can see all the invoices for that contract. There you go. And if you want to have a look at recurring invoices again, you can see that there's another one that's due, so you can create that too. And that is really it for recurring invoices in contracts. Thank you very much for listening.